How are you doing, folks? Middle of the work week on a Wednesday. Clouds are taking over. At least today, the weather is going to be quiet because over the next, oh gosh, 4, 5, 6, 7 days, weather's not so quiet. I was having some agita putting together that 7-day forecast. Let's just go with the clouds today. Terrible defense by Team Clouds. Easy to find them if you're playing. Be sure to use the hashtag find that cloud. They're going to continue to thicken up throughout the day. These temperatures, too, sweater weather for sure when you have the clouds like they are right now, mid-40s in most spots, low-40s on the peninsula. It's only 40 in Newport News right now. So we don't have the warmth and the mild conditions like we did yesterday. It was nice to open up the windows and get some fresh air yesterday. Today, not so much. Clouds just going to continue to thicken up, especially out from the west, so through the rest of the afternoon. That's just all we got in store for us. That's all that's on tap. Down near 40 around 3, 4, 5 o'clock, and then into the upper 30s tonight. Now, I guess one little cool, quirky benefit of clouds overnight is that temperatures aren't going to fall as much as they could, because clouds kind of act as a blanket, hold a little bit more insulation, so to speak, hold a little bit more warmth in the overnight hours. Now, by tomorrow morning, there'll be a few isolated light showers around for the commute. Nothing dramatic. That chilly rain really fills in by Thursday afternoon. So tomorrow afternoon, 3, 4, 5 o'clock is then when most of that chilly rain starts to work in. Then by the evening, on Thursday night, that cold air starts to squeeze down a little bit, and that's where we see that rain snow line get a little close to home. For the majority of Thursday, most precipitation just looking like a chilly rain, but overnight into Friday morning, when that again that colder air out of the north squeezes in, that rain snow line starts to sink a little bit further down to the south. The winter storm watch is up from the National Weather Service for locations north and west of our viewing area, right? It does include portions of the northern neck where some ice accumulation may going to be the biggest concern with this because of that rain snow line, right? So really locations north and west of the peninsula as of now are the best shot to see any wintry precipitation by the time we're waking up on Friday morning. Most of us just going to be dealing with that chilly rain. So tonight, mostly cloudy. A brief shower by the dawn hours or so on Thursday. Into the upper 30s we go for our low temperatures. Then we should be drier for the first portions of Thursday, but by the afternoon, that's when that chilly rain fills in. Only highs only in the low 40s, so not all that warm, and we're really not going to be all that warm over the next several days either. So let's get you through future track. Clouds for the rest of the day. Today, 8 p.m. tonight, just dealing with the clouds, so we're mostly dry. And then here are a few of those showers around the early morning hours on Thursday. Then we fast forward to Thursday night. This is 6 p.m. A lot of the chilly rain filling in. So 3, 4, 5 o'clock, it starts to work in on the commute home tomorrow, likely dealing with wet conditions. Then overnight we go. That's when that rain snow line starts to sink a little bit further south. It's about 2 a.m. or so on Friday. Now, we're also going to be dealing with the chilly rain on the backside of this system as well. So really just overall, the chilly rain slides in Thursday afternoon into the night. Then overnight into sunrise on Friday, that's when we see that wintry mix sag a little bit further south to our neck of the woods, right? Maybe down towards the northern parts of the peninsula. Maybe some ice mixed in with that as well. Could be accumulating ice, but then it just flips all back over to rain, and then we're just left with a chilly rain for the rest of our Monday morning. So as of now, really just expect a bit of a wintry mix as we head into Friday morning and then flip into that chilly rain before things, I guess, dry out relatively, Madison, for Friday afternoon before we're back to more rain Saturday and then another system Monday and a Tuesday. Whoo! Busy 7-day forecast.
Man, that 7-day is just depressing. Rain.
It's just loaded. I wish, you know, we really deserve a lot of sunshine, so I'm just fingers crossed for that forecast where it's like 6-7 days and we're all complaining, we need rain. Be like, you don't remember that one week in February where it rained every other day?
Hoping for that next week.
Yeah.